let it drop into a swing. There you go, now come through. Yeah, it's right down there.
Shops, 24 years old.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best.
That's the way to get out of the gate.
Chess, you can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
It's not a disadvantage, it's just another facet of this multifaceted game of all.
Sure, and you have to adapt to it. And that's why Greg Lopez is averaging
2-12.
You know, Cincinnati, we always like to go back and say the good old days. Damn, the nostalgia is. Shaman All-Stars teams and the crew. And the All-Stars team is going to put on an exhibition.
And I think that probably may be the case.
Notice he bowls out of King and Lane. And Greg Lopez, the hammer. You want to see a hacksaw? Let's watch a hacksaw and a relaxion. Watch the reaction. Greg Lopez throws a great shot. He knows it. He caught all of this ball. Now watch the head thing. Go to the wall. Come off. Looking for something. Knock down. But Greg stepped in better than that. He stepped in noticeably more than that. Let's see if we can pick that up and see how he does it.
The Emerald Green Ball.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Very well-schooled player. Practicing a lot lately, and it's very evident in that shot.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero. You can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people. Do it for your pride.
Oh, he got the tap on the 10.
He knew he
Jordan made a good job in that one. Yeah, he was running it out.
Really analyzing what he wants to do here before he ever steps up onto the approach.
It's a good shot of his position in the hand, getting it just right, and away he goes. Yep.
Filling up the clock.
Look at it, Jerick. He trusts the ball. Nice, clean, good. Roll stays down at the line. Head pin, the center of your screen goes to the left-hand side. Whirly birds into the four, then into the seven, and he's pointing. Go a little wide. Yes! To the sixth frame. A lot of paper left.
Fantastic shot.
Big for the attentions of the king, who's waiting in the wings.
Of course, that's Nick Vogel saying, dethroning Riga Kalfas last week.
It's there.
Congratulations, you're champions. Good luck, Kalfas.
I felt like a prognosticator on that one. Five straight strikes for Lothian.